Well, I was trying to condense everything that I meant in a minute or less when I called to confess and make all of my stresses go bye-bye. Did you get my message? You didn't like gas, 'cause if you did, you would've called me with your sweet intent, and we could give it a rest. Dead of beating our breasts and making all of the pressure go sky high. Do you ever wonder what happens to the words that we send? Do they bend or they break from the flight that they take and come back together again with a whole new meaning and a brand new sense, completely unrelated to the one I sent?